I think it's out of the ordinary. I've never seen this before. I think it's something new, and I think it's really cool that, you know, you get to spray paint a wall without getting arrested and show some art on the wall, because there are some pretty good artists out there with spray paint. So I think that's a cool opportunity, and I think it's really nice. You don't get arrested, you get rewarded with getting a free frosting. So I think that's really cool and nice for the community, I guess.